Psalm 91, verse 1. He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. Psalm 91, verse 2. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in Him I will trust. Psalm 91, verse 3. Surely He shall deliver you from the snare of the fowler and from the perilous pestilence. Psalm 91, verse 4. He shall cover you with His feathers, and under His wings you shall take refuge. His truth shall be your shield and buckler. Psalm 91, verse 5. You shall not be afraid of the terror by night, nor of the arrow that flies by day. Psalm 91, verse 6. Nor of the pestilence that walks in darkness, nor of the destruction that lays waste at noonday. Psalm 91, verse 7. 1,000 may fall at your side, and 10,000 at your right hand, but it shall not come near you. Psalm 91, verse 8. Only with your eyes shall you look and see the reward of the wicked. Psalm 91, verse 9. Because you have made the Lord, who is my refuge, even the Most High, your dwelling place. Psalm 91, verse 10. No evil shall befall you, nor shall any plague come near your dwelling. Psalm 91, verse 11. For He shall give His angels charge over you to keep you in all your ways. Psalm 91, verse 12. In their hands they shall bear you up, lest you dash your foot against a stone. Psalm 91, verse 13. You shall tread upon the lion and the cobra, the young lion and the serpent you shall trample, underfoot. Psalm 91, verse 14. Because he has set his love upon me, therefore I will deliver him. I will set him on high, because he has known my name. Psalm 91, verse 15. He shall call upon me, and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. Psalm 91, verse 16. With long life, I will satisfy him, assure him my salvation. Amen.